John Jones and Alexander Gustafsson set to run it back and push their first
meeting. Let's see this up real quick.
One of the greatest fights in UFC light heavyweight history. You wonder if Gus might change the approach here, though, as they meet again and maybe take some more calculated risks to really try to get Jones in.
He really needs to be a little more aggressive in this fight. In the second fight, he didn't fight to his full potential. He feels as though he left a lot inside of the octagon and still believes he is the guy to beat Jones.
Jones gets caught with that punch. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the count.
Well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you've got to intelligently defend or the referee's going to stop.
You've got to defend, but you can see him now start to gain posture and the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
Good solid strike on the ground. Working inside the now open guard of his opponent. Uh-oh.
Throwing up a triangle.
Fuck.
The guy on his back is very good at submissions, and if he's not careful here, he's gonna get stuck and he will have to submit.
Close guard here. He's very comfortable here working off his back, DC.
Stop getting hurt.
Not the round of the year necessarily, but some good.
And it's not always going to be. We have two very talented fighters. Sometimes it's very even. That's what we saw. He's throwing every part of himself into these big legs.
Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Alexander Gustafsson. Well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. If you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your food, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the hook behind the right hand, jab, right hand, hook, that's two pieces of chicken and a biscuit, finish him off with the uppercut, that is your soda. I mean, come on, man, let this guy have the whole thing.
Have landed for Johnny Bones Jones. Landed with 59% accuracy against the brawler Alexander Gustafsson.
Big hard punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Under 3 minutes now to go on the round. Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two. Definitely picking up the pace after round one. So we got the message from the corner. Taking control.
but it's so much more free-flowing than the half guard and the side control. Because all you need to do is just get the opponent's body up because his legs are just free to move. His legs are not controlling anything. His legs are just free. So you have more freedom to use your...
Back into the action from that previous round. DC, a lot of good highlights on both sides.
I mean, a lot of good highlights for both competitors. They both should be very proud of what they accomplished. But I'm telling you, man, I'm not sure.
All right, so another round is now underway. Pretty good action over the previous 10 minutes. Your thoughts on what we might see?
Both of the guys really picking up on the action, putting their foot on the gas, and really starting to drive it home as we approach the end of the fight. And
Oh my god.
Oh man.